it's Agnieszka from Violet Sky Plants. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you my latest box which I've just received. If you're thinking what on earth, this box came out like way over a year ago. Yes, that's right. So I never actually bought Stay White box when it came out. And I regret it. I basically regret it. So once the box came out, yeah, I did not buy it, and I wasn't really that bothered by the whole collection. I mean, there were different collections which I preferred, and but this year, on the beginning of this year, I kind of went way more into like animal prints, and I tried to get the whole collection basically, and Stay White box, the items from it, some of them at least, I actually really really like, but I couldn't get them online anywhere. So I decided basically when I've seen this Stay White box on eBay, I've decided to buy it. I've bought it much more than the boxes originally came out. It was quite expensive actually, but I really really wanted, so I kind of treated myself. So that's it, that's the Stay White box, and I was just gonna show you in a moment what's actually in it. Okay, so I've just literally opened the box and let's have a look with them. I am actually really excited. It seems packaged really well, and oh wow, how pretty. Well, I actually never managed to save those those stickers which are on that tissue paper, but that tissue paper is so nice. It actually looks like colorful leopard collection now. Looks really nice. I don't know, can you see on the camera, but those colors are actually like, that's like purple, that's green, that's brown, and over here is like pink. So it definitely looks like a colorful leopard collection. So that's how everything looks packed. I still didn't open it yet properly. That was the item which I wanted like the most, that beautiful pencil case. So I'm just gonna take out everything. I'm gonna show you in a moment what I've got here exactly. So that's the content of the box Alicia just took out, and that's like a list of, on the other side is the list of everything what's here, but I will just go through it item by item. So we're starting from the tote bag. So this one says "Wild and Happy," and it's quite thick tote bag, just like the you know, the garden box I've just opened, the plant Happy Life. This tote bag is quite thick as well. It's like a thick material. It's quite nice actually, and it's obviously black. It looks lovely actually. This one's saying "Me and My Big Ideas" on the side, and the happy plant on the other side. And the items which I've shown you before already as well. So that was the one which I really like, is the silicone pouch. So it's like a pencil pouch. It's white inside, and it's like a colorful leopard almost. So now I can actually compare it to the colorful leopard collection which came out way after Wild Side collection, and Stay Wild box is actually, it was mainly relating to the Wild Side. But now you can see also part of it were kind of like a colorful leopard at the very beginning, at least of it. So that's the pattern from colorful leopard folio, and that's the part. So you can see the pattern is very similar. And over here there's some kind of note cards. Let's just have a look. So what do they say? Oh, okay. So they don't say anything. So they're like a note cards, showing both sides, and then inside there's like a leopard pattern as well. I can see the patch inside as well. Just put on the side for a moment. So there's another note part as well, another note card as well. You are bold, unique, brave, strong and kind. And second, inside is the same pattern, and it's black on the back. And this one, that's the pattern of it. It's quite nice as well. And the same pattern inside. Well, they're actually really nice, and they are little envelopes for them as well. I'm not sure if I would like to post them anywhere. I could use them as maybe parts in my planner as well. They're actually really nice. Okay, and over here there's like an embroidered patch as well in a heart shape. A pen holder. So that's for classic planner. Again. So that's definitely white style collection. And it's also like that's brown. Those leopard print is brown, and over here is purple as well, like a dark, like a lilac, maybe lilac purple kind of shade over here. And over here there is a classic notebook. So it has a mini glitter disc. So that those are gold glitter discs. I mean they transparent with gold glitter. And let's have a look how it looks inside. Keep it up, babe. Never forget your own words. And I'm just gonna open this one as well. Thank you. that's really nice pattern. So like a light, that kind of shade, light brown maybe pattern. I'm almost sure I've got this notebook already. Actually, I need to double check. I think I've got really similar one actually. But the dividers are gorgeous, they're really, really pretty. Kind hydrograph, so really, really, really nice. And the paper is lovely as well. Gorgeous little notebook. And then some classic dividers, so there are four dividers. So I just took them out of packaging as well. Oh, wow, they're pretty. Look at them, wow, they're so pretty. They're actually gonna go really nice with that notebook, which I just had a look at. And then there is this filler paper. So this one is 60 sheets of filler paper. And it says priorities, reminders, today, self-care as well, and today focus. That's really nice. And it's the same on the other side. So I actually like that kind of paper, which has the same things on the both sides. That could be used for, like, you know, for like a daily pages, for example. If on any point you're using daily pages. Wow, that is really, really nice as well. And over here, there's a dashboard paper pad. So there's like this lovely dashboard. As you can see, there's like a dashboard on both sides, and over that there's a paper. So over here is like a seven different sections, so it could be used for days of the week, for example, and it could be used for anything. Like, wow, that's actually really, really nice. It could be used, for example, for anything related to weeks. It could be used like it could be used for fitness or for meal planning or anything like that. And over here I've got the sticker sheets as well. So let me just have a look at the sticker sheets. Ah, okay, so there's like a little pad with stickers. So let's have a look what we've got in here. They actually very, very shiny. So they actually holographic, so it's like holographic gold on those stickers. And you can see the stickers are gorgeous as well. Wow, I love this page. Like, this sticker is so nice. And some functional boxes in them as well. More functional boxes. Wow. Actually, like, you know what? This sticker book is lovely. Those obviously like they like for monthly layout as well. And those, like, I'm not exactly sure why Happy Planner doesn't do more of those little lists for monthly layout, because that for me those would be perfect actually to use on the monthly boxes. And a bit more nice quotes, be the energy you want to attract. Really nice. So that's on the clear paper. And it's a bit more stickers, like they kind of like rounded. Oh, that's nice. And those are holographic as well, holographic gold. Not today to those, and that's in a few different colors as well. And those, and over here is the same note as well. Wow. And there's the alphabet as well. So this one, that's not holographic anymore, so that's gold. So can you see the difference between the gold foil and the holographic gold foil as well? It's like almost like a copper holographic foil. Wow, that is actually really, really nice sticker pad. Lovely. And another stickers, this one, there are two big sticker sheets. Let's have a look what's exactly in it. So those are actually quite long, so you can see they are holographic. Those logos are quite big actually. They could be used in a planner, they could be used for something different probably as well actually. Let's have a look at the paper. The stickers, they're actually much thicker than normal stickers in normal value books. So that's everything what was in this box. I have to be honest, I think that is my favorite Be Happy box ever. Like, I actually really like it. I don't know why I did not buy it in the first place. Well, I've paid my price, I've bought it for so much more. But I'm actually really happy I've got it. Like, it's amazing. This box is absolutely amazing. I love it so much. I can just hope that on some point Happy Planner will decide to make maybe similar boxes, maybe even more, like, you know, like at the moment the animal print seems to be quite popular, so I can just hope that they're gonna create some more boxes with that kind of animal prints. so far, obviously, I've got quite a lot of items with animal prints, but if there'll be ever anymore or like an other animal print box, I probably would just buy it straight away as well. But this one is absolutely beautiful. I'm just so happy at the moment. I just can't wait to start actually playing with it and set up myself completely different planner for something. I don't know for what yet, but you know, I'm sure I'm gonna find something to set up. So please let me know, what do you think about this box, especially in comparison to the other box which I've just opened as well. So you know, when the ordinary came out, the prices of the both boxes were actually very similar. Like, what I can tell you straight away, I love like idea of this dashboard, for example, or quite a lot of filler paper as well. So you know what, I think it was just beautiful. I'm so made up by this box. Thank you very much for watching. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you didn't subscribe yet, and hopefully I'll see you on the next videos. Bye.